All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
So here we go with round one, and when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think, at all.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, goes to his back, or is on top, you've got to make plan number one, getting back standing and getting back to your space. If not, you're going to find yourself tapping and really wondering why. Why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submission
shot. Ah, crazy.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the striker.
Oh, a little single collar tie there.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
And once again, looking for that.
Striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as he gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does,
and just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Oh man, I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that kick.
Oh man, look at that picture, perfect. Got to the leg, got to the...
Oh, looks like he's transitioning an armbar.
You cannot stay in the corner of these great jiu-jitsu guys.
Isolated, but he picks him up and slams him down.
He lifted him through the air, slammed him on his back, and played the side control to get out of danger.
Beautiful job to not just turn defense into offense, but also to end up in a dominant position. Side control now. We'll see if he can advance position.
10 seconds.
Well, he's in a compromising spot here, DC. You gotta figure out a way to get back to your feet. 5 minutes in the book.
Pedestrian bars for the civilians.
All right, round two.
Italian, handgun, Brazilian. Open it up, see what kiss brought you. Slick talk, pain, and torture.
Ooh, head kick lands in person.
His legs are crushing. Don't let the game extort you.
Oh, straight right.
But the game is torture. I'm the author of slick talk, pain, and torture.
DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being accurate. He's also very fast. Look at the hand speed.
Right. Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
OG with a good job and all that.
Nice punch, man.
Playboy, British Walker, rappers be home like God, please get them off us. After the sunshine, it gets darker. Slick talk, pain, and torture.
Oh, just that's a big takedown. Is this the one that's gonna break it? Somebody's gonna attack a triangle choke here.
Slick talk, pain, and torture. One more school for caution. His lanes are crushing. Don't let the game extort you.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape.
Yeah, he's got to move, John. He's got to shrimp and try to either get up or pull his opponent back into him so
picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Looks like he's trying for submission now.
Just that, congratulations.
It was very tough fight. Every